Hey guys, welcome back to Vlogmas Day. No shower today because no one's popping up to me, guys. Like, I'm nice. Just like, pop up, guys. Like, yup. And yeah. So, yeah. I was so sick in this video. That's why I'm a little bit like the energy is off. So, yeah. But it's kind of an interesting video. Like, I'll watch it. So you would do, I'm joking, but yeah, I'll watch it, so you might please continue watching and watch till the end. Like, I don't feel like nobody watches till the end. If you guys watch till the end, comment down below and comment the last thing I say. Okay, but without further ado, let's get into the video. Let's go.
Okay. To be honest, I don't know what my process is going to be, so, yeah. Oh. I'm going now. With this big jacket. And my dad, well, as you guys can see over here, like, Daddy, I'm going now, yeah. I'm going just here, yeah. No, it's nearly there. I got this big red of coat on, like, I wouldn't have it on right now, but. I should have brought my gloves, but it's okay. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry if you find this so boring. I'm just not in the life. It's just not the best way to record it. So yeah, I haven't actually told you what I'm doing yet. So I am going to the shops and I am buying my friend birthday gifts. So yeah, it's so dark right now, but it's like only 5 o'clock. So I'm confused, like, baby. But I'm walking to the shop. So I'm in the shop now, like, sliding camera. Period. So, I'm thinking. Anyone left with a bath bomb? Oh my god. Only one bath bomb left. Oh my gosh. That is really annoying. But like, if you're my friend here and you wanna buy me spray, buy me the I Love Revolution Mermaid Splash, like, it smells good. I always call it the section to spare myself, no cap. So I'm gonna go to the other section and like check if there's more bath bombs here. Because last time I came here, there's bath bombs here. So like, I would get her that, but I don't have enough money. Like, that, I only have £3, so I'm sticking on. I actually need to restock, like, how the fuck did you finish that? So you, but like, how? Like, this always happens, like, when I'm gonna buy something, it changes or it finishes. Or like, yeah, I'm just like, bitch, can I buy you first? So yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna find something. I'm gonna wander around the shop and then I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm at home. I'm gonna have all my stuff. So, you guys, I'm done. And I bought her stuff. And the stuff I bought her was pretty good. Not that expensive. I saved like 75p, which is good. So, I'm happy about that. So, yeah. I'm just happy that I saved quite a lot of money. So I'll see you when I'm home and I'll give you guys a little haul. I think I have a lot of things. Not that much. So I'm just gonna show you. I only got her 3 things. Yeah. What is this? I know that is a bun. So the first thing I got her. The Swizzles drumstick. I don't know how you open it. It's like open it and there's like some drumsticks inside. Like a packet of drumsticks. So yeah, and this decoration is just so cool. Like, I'm not even open it now. The girl will never know. She doesn't try to jump. Probably way more, but like. So this was how much? This was £1. The next thing I got her was this necklace. It says always amazing, always on point necklace. I need to rip out the price. The last thing I got her is this Paradise Mango Bath Bomb. So that is all I got her. I'm probably gonna get her some sweets on the way to school. And yes, so guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below what you guys want to watch next time. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.